Good afternoon, guys. My name is Tommy and welcome to Northern Ear Reactions. How are you? I hope you're all okay. This week we are starting another album week. We are going to listen to a band called the Mars Volta, and the album is called Francis the Mute. Now, this has been suggested by Omar, and for anyone that has been watching the channel for any length of time, you'll know that Omar has really, really helped out this channel loads over the last year. He sent me a list of all the best components to build my PC that I made in the summer last year. Without his advice and help, I wouldn't have been able to do that. He sent me links and all sorts of information about the Scenes from a Memory album, the Operation Mindcrime album, and he's done a load of work for this album that we're going to be listening to this week. So Francis the Mute has lyrics in both English and Spanish, and Omar, being Mexican, has translated the lyrics, sent them to me. He's made a playlist with all the songs in one place, and he's given me everything that I could ever ask for to be able to do this album this week. So that's what we're going to do. Thank you very much for your help, Omar. I'm glad to do this. And I think this is going to be a similar format to the Operation Mindcrime week and the Scenes from a Memory week, where we listen to a song each and every day this week, and hopefully by the end of it, we figure out what the message is in the album. Now, Omar has said that this isn't exactly the same as Scenes from a Memory or Operation Mindcrime in the sense that each song tells the same story, but there is a golden thread, if you like, that links all the songs together. So I'm just going to jump into it. This first song is called Cygnus Vismund Cygnus, I think it's called. Omar has sent me the lyrics. I've got them open on another screen, so I'm going to follow them through as we go through the song. And yeah, let's just jump in. This is the opening song off Francis the Mute, the Mars Volta. Let's jump in and let's see what it's all about.
Yeah.
Okay. So that was Cygnus Vismund Cygnus by the Mars Volta. Wow, what an opening song that was. That was really difficult. That was really difficult to take everything in. Musically, it was hectic. Lyrically, even the English lyrics were really metaphorical, poetic, if you like. They weren't very literal. So you had to kind of translate what they were describing. And then you had Spanish lyrics on top of that, which made it really difficult. So we've seen the English lyrics on screen, and you Spanish speakers will obviously understand what the Spanish lyrics are saying. But for you English speakers, we've got a section here that says, "Get ready, boy, you're going to suffer. Poison, get out of here. Shaking lips, get out of here, poison. The body starts to jump around, you're going to suffer." So it sounds like someone is telling poison to get out of someone's body, literally. But going off the rest of the lyrics that we've heard in the song, I think that's too literal. So I'm wondering what that poison might be. I'm wondering if the poison is a metaphor for something else. Now, the other thing that I've noticed as a bit of a theme throughout this song is it seems to be around childhood. We've had lots of references to wombs, we've had lots of references to mothers and fathers. We had that audio at the very end of that track, which sounded like school gates, if you like, and it sounded like a teacher saying, "Stop playing that game." So I don't know. Something sounds a little bit sinister here, and I don't know whether it's. I don't know. Let me try and explain what I'm about to say. The next bit after that Spanish section is nails peeling back when the taxidermist ruined 500 little questions or cues, he says it as. I'm gonna hunt for you and I'll show you what I mean. And then we have another Spanish section that says, "Blood ringing out from rage I was born." So I was born from rage. So I don't know, there's part of me that's thinking, is the poison the child? Is this song about a child that wasn't wanted? We hear about talons scratching through an armored suit, nicotine stains. So what I'm thinking is anything that talks about parenthood in this song has some kind of negative accompaniment with it. And I wonder whether that is the theme. I wonder whether this is setting the scene to say that there is some kind of either a really scared or disturbed child or an unwanted child. Now, it might be because I've had these lyrics off Omar for a while and I've had a read through them and I've got chance to try and form some ideas about what the song is about, but you know, that kind of feels right when I listen to the music as well. The music was quite hectic, quite frantic. We had some really good bits, probably just over halfway through, where there was it kind of transitioned from one section to another section in the song by repeatedly going over the same notes, and it just built loads and loads of angst, anxiety kind of thing, tension. So, I really get a strong feeling here that this is about childhood, and somehow there's some kind of negative connotation around this childhood. So, I don't really know. It's a bit difficult to make sense 100% of what the song is trying to say, but there is definitely a feeling of being a child, being unwanted, being hurt. So, that was the opening song to Francis the Mute by the Mars Volta. And that was Cygnus Vismund Cygnus. Now, the only thing that I ask of you this week is please don't leave me any spoilers in the comment section. I know that this is going to be really difficult for you guys because you've heard this album before, you know what the story is, you know what the theme is, and you'll be biting your tongue to try and tell me. But kind of the point of this week is to follow the album song by song to see if I can understand and I can make sense of what the album is telling me. Yeah, that's my only ask. Please stay out of the comment section to give me spoilers. By all means, give me feedback on the video, give me feedback on the song and my comments and stuff like that, but don't try to correct me, don't try to give me any hints or tips of what I've missed out or anything like that. Yeah, I hope you've liked the reaction. If you have, then stick around for tomorrow. We're going to do the next song, and make sure you click the like button. Consider subscribing as well. That would be great. Have a look around the channel. And like I said, guys, I'll be back again tomorrow for some more. Thanks very much for tuning in. Hope you have a good night. Until then, stay safe and I'll see you soon. Take care.